und Sünde Heere. Wer hast du?
Und was ist
mit diesem Tornmeer?
Eivor, welcome to the West Market.
A lawman like you could set folks on edge in a square like this. Why not wear a cloak?
Hide my face? Not a chance. It does the people good to see a lawman on the hunt. And once we've found the arrow, this order needs to know we'll be after the leech and the compass as well.
Any noise yet about the arrow and recruits?
I've heard whispers. Somewhere here, a man gives you a coin. And this coin grants you entry to a contest run by the arrow's men.
Which man? I see too many here.
He's good at blending in. I haven't spotted him yet today.
I'll sniff around. You stay back.
Eivor, what was your impression of Erke?
Erke has been a great help. Why doubt him now?
Ah, forgive me. My latest thoughts have been restless. I've been a reeve for so long, fighting for God's justice. I shed my earthly attachments for his great plans. But
you couldn't shed Erke and his friendship.
No. No, I'm not sure I could.
It's good to talk. Unburden your soul. Clears the mind and lifts the weight off the chest.
Yes, indeed. And thank you for listening.
I should find one of these coins soon. Will you be around?
I'll return to St. Paul's just down the road. Godspeed, Eivor.
Contest?
Keep off, Boyo. This is my coin, my shot. You want one? You talk to my mate Husa, and he'll point you through.
You heard the take for this job is 3 stubs of silver a month. Is that true?
No. And they pay you more if you drag your brothers into it. Husa's earned a fortune skimming the docks of Londonbridge.
Sun Ashing One.
What's the milder weather?
Keep seeing him around my mum's house. Pointless. Thinking I can stink up the place.
What's your business? Shooting or watching? You're looking for skilled archers, and now you've found one.
This contest is private. Invitation only.
Your men are handing out these coins like they were on fire. Is this enough?
It's enough to keep us talking. But I'll want to see how well you handle that bow before you go any further. Want a trial round to test your eye?
I'll shoot a practice round, just to be sure.
Go ahead, then. They're all set up.
How was that?
You've got quite an eagle eye on you.
I've had enough practice. Let's begin.
A real fanatic you are. Get ready. It's a simple contest here. Hit all targets true before the sand runs down. Here's a new competitor, a Norse from the northern wilds of Mercia. And our current reigning champion, Sien! All right, take your mark. Hook set! Arrows knock! Fire! For some time. Well shot! You have earned your place at the Arrow's side today. He'll be eager to meet you. Haul yourself to the Imperial Arch and speak with our man, Hussa. Recite the phrase. May the Father of Understanding guide us. And he'll know it's you.
Are you Hussa?
Yeah. And who's asking?
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
And may the Mother of Wisdom give us strength. You're to stand just there, look your best when the arrow comes forth, and keep still.
Friends, brethren, good people of London, we have had a hard week. Cowardly invaders stole into our governor's home and robbed him of his life. Trigger, my friend, my leader, slaughtered like a dog by outsiders, by the enemy. Do we expect his reeves to guide us? was knocked! It's a hard thing to raise the rats of a city into warriors. Hook set!
You raised no one. You only trap them in their cowering fear.
Draw strings! First wave fire! No. I gave these men order. I gave them purpose. I showed them their common enemy. Anchor strings! Second wave fire! I was arrow for their rage. Without a foe to consume, we devour ourselves!
He speaks true. A man without an enemy defeats himself.
Justify all you want. You're just a king killer and a coward.
Mighty High Horse, you'd do the same if you were me. Aim and fire!
Unharmed. Praise be to God.
It will take more than a few lads with newly polished bows to fail me.
The arrow was a boy.
A man with a boy's brain, called Avgus.
Avgus? That can't be right.
I could return with his head on a spear if you'd like to see.
No. You've no reason to lie. Yet Avgus, my old friend, had no cause to murder. He saw Lunden as a kiln of rage. To harden the softness of its younger men. Perhaps I ignored in him what I hoped not to see. Ambition. Greed. Anger.
From one man, such hatred is easy to spot. But from many, it's a fog that fills the room.
Power. Men will claw for it and cling to it at the cost of everything.
Very true. And it's cold comfort when glory has the taste of your family's blood. With Avgus gone, I'll turn my attention to the Leech.
Erkis should be down at the Keys. He'll be waiting for you.
If the compass should emerge, we'll let you know.
Then I'll be at St. Paul's Church, waiting for the good word. Take care, Broga.
Is this the Leech's work?
Yeah. New corpses every day.
How many bodies is that now?
A score have been uncovered. Definitely the Leech's work.
How can you be sure?
Their eyes are scooped out. Black, empty caverns. Same as Pika's gods.
There must be hundreds of people passing by here each day. Anyone see them dumped?
It's the riverbank, Vinard. Every crooked dealing in this city goes through here.
Stowe has seen the same. It's not only the docks.
How is that Sparrowheart? I worry for him.
Soft, but unsullied. He helped me find Avgus, and that's enough.
Avgus? I had a hunch or two about that arse blister. Should have acted.
Any hunches about the Leech you want to share?
Erke! Tell me it wasn't her!
It wasn't your daughter, dear Kitha. Take a breath.
Oh, thank Freya! I have such a fear I will find her down here. She works errands for a smith who sends her to these docks. Most times at night. I cannot stand it.
She works for a blacksmith. Do you know where?
Never told me his name, nor where he hammers. Tight-lipped about everything, this stubborn girl. I haven't seen her in 2 days, and feared the worst. In London, you must always fear the worst.
What sort of job did she have?
Ran errands and the like. She would make a delivery, trade it for hacksilver, and scurry back to her smithy.
Do you know the name of the man?
Name. But I wish I did. I would box his ears and harvest his nuts.
Anything else you remember?
I had a neighbor once tell me she saw Regna, lingering for a time under the London Bridge. Worried me sick hearing that.
That's a good place to start. Thank you, Githa.
A shady smith, a missing child. It's a lead with some weight.
London Bridge after sundown. It's worth a look.
Good. I'll hang about here and keep things calm. And Eivor, don't drop your guard around these docks.
Do I look like one who could?
What's that song? I know it from somewhere.
That's the ears.
Have a look, Sunan. I need your eyes, my friend. Just follow him, see where this leads. Can't this clod walk any faster? Is this the place, or... No, just meandering.
Et dixa ad eos rabbitaeus sedreus dominus noster, et cia itaeus.
Guards here, vigilant.
Flinched at a torch, like she's some sort of witch.
Haven't you seen the burn scars? Lost her whole clan to the flame.
Defend yourselves!
will you?
You got the purse I'm owed, huh? Who the fuck are you?
I'm with the Order. The Leech bade me give you a message.
The Order, huh? I'd need more testament than your word alone.
I have this.
If it's silver, I'll accept it as payment.
You know, this is no Elderman's coin.
Right. So what's the Order miffed about? I'm doing my duty.
I'm here about the Leech. The tools you made were unsound.
That's not my doing. Sister Frieda Smith is breaking them faster than I can smith.
Breaking them on the bodies of the poor and unwell. We warned her against such evil.
Now, that's not a fair read on her work. She never kills without reason.
That's for us to decide. Where is she now?
Where she always is. The old forum in the shade of the giant's wall.
Thank you, brother, and keep this to yourself.
pretty mad, Queenie.
Show me. Won't be gentle if they spot me. This is where the leech dissects her prey. Be careful now. The good sister Freyd is with. One more, that's all. I'm nearly finished.
That's enough.
Oh, it's you.
For all the dead we collect, dear sister, you and I are equals.
Quite a charnel house. I'd lost count of how many. I suppose I've been greedy in my research, but not for lack of care. The ancient ones. The Arbiters. They built us out of simple pieces. So easy to break. So difficult to mend. There must be an improvement. We should be stronger, faster, smarter. I could have fixed us. I could have made us better.
We are blood and bone and spirit, Freyda Swith. Perfect as we are.
You've such beautiful eyes. Finish it, would you?
Thank you.
It is done.
Ah! The leech is bled out. And did you catch a name?
A nun. Name of Friedeswith.
What? The good sister? That can't be right. She was a saint. A healer and a... Gods! That brick fits this week's wall of shit.
You knew her?
She saved me. Mended a broken leg. Thought I'd lose it. But not with Friedeswith. You wouldn't know it was ever broken. The sands will run backwards now. Without her, we'll return to balancing humors.
All of that for this. Secrets of the human form. How she saved lives.
And how she ended them. It might be the ravings of a madwoman.
Not every problem has a clean solution.
True. Very true. I've built my name selling the heart fix. I'll live with it.
This was her fix. All her ideas and discoveries written here. Ill-gotten gains.
I have a mind to burn that bloody tome. Is that the right call?
It has cures for everything. From boils to broken bones, it's worth keeping. We fight wars to save those we love, and pay in blood for what we win. This book... this is your good sister's battlefield, her kingdom.
You may be right. We can't return the dead to life, but their sacrifice can mean something. If you need me, I'll be at St. Paul's searching for something on the compass. Thanks for all this, Broca.